It's perfectly clear that the Cid was a very skillful commander. I think it's also clear that he was a very lucky commander.